to do an interesting painting called bubble wrap painting. For this painting, you will need a bubble wrap like this. So let's get into the bubbling.